Verinius.
Is he not handsome and tall and strong and of means? The form of a man every woman longs to call her own.
He would make a husband to rival all others.
I must prepare myself for his celebration. I would catch his eye and with it see the rest of him swiftly follow.
You have made impression upon her.
As have you. No longer is pilgrimage needed to Delphi. Those seeking the consideration of the gods need only bow to the Oracle of Capua.
I am but humble vessel, offering a mere taste of their will.
Then Sepia shall find tonight a bitter draught. Verinius is a praetor.
As is your husband.
Yet Verinius arises more quickly, and one day shall hold title of consul. The wife of such a man must possess refinement and poise, traits yet lacking in a spoilt little girl.
Perhaps you would have me petition the gods for a different union.